But there's no denying that they existed, right? There was this insular gigantism that took place within this group of chimpanzees. There was heightened aggression. You know, that's all, like, known and documented. But it wasn't a new species. It wasn't a distinct species. It was sexual or rather natural selection that led to these animals being different and isolated and turning into larger, more aggressive chimpanzees.